having a fine one.
In a heartbeat. About time for me to get out here anywhere. All that shit's running. I ain't got a big enough for it.
D1, I'm gonna leave it with you. I got to get out of here. Mr. D1 up there in that shop. Hey, look at D1 if you can hear me. Like you could, I'm sitting
somewhere anyway. Anyway, have a good day, buddy. We're gonna get out here. And I gotta make up my mind whether I'm gonna mow or not. Yeah, make up your mind if you're gonna mow or not. Come on, man, we ain't thinking about doing nothing like that out here yet. We ain't even thinking about mowing no duck plucking yard out here around Canton, Ohio yet. Audio man's gone. Canton, Ohio, waving and go. And there you go, no doubt in my mind. Audio man, morning time, morning time, morning time. Hey, Lightfoot, we still around. Somebody cracked the doggone barrel and the doggone top, and man, it all came out. Hey, Mr. Lightfoot, you somewhere around there still? Lightfoot, audio man, want you one more time there. Break, break, break. Tenfold Roger, that Lightfoot. Just wanted to get you in here one more time, man. I don't mean to pull you by the doggone, the back of the doggone hair like that, big brother. I just wanted to get you up in here one more duck clucking time there, folks. Yeah. Because you said it on Lightfoot, no doubt, my line, man. Well, I'm working this homemade double-wave horizontal ground plane out here at the Football Hall of Fame. Lightfoot, audio man, weak radio, got on down. Lightfoot, always a pleasure, always a pleasure. So I'm about to roll up in Zam Talk and see if anybody's awake in there yet today. Lightfoot, audio man, got all the way down.
Trains around Jacksonville, Florida, and have a fine day.
That's my Roger. All right, big brother, I'm going to hit brakes on this little video and see if it turns out okay, and if it does, I'll do my best to get it over on YouTube as quick as I can. Mr. Lightfoot, Audio Man Week Radio, back out.